Hey yo, my name's Kinetics, and welcome to the continuation, another video with the Evo 15S. What we're gonna do today is see the guts of this thing. In my last video, we did the unboxing. It's aesthetically pleasing, awesome, I love it, it's beautiful, but can it perform? I spent a lot of money on this thing. Maybe I wasted it, I don't know. Today we'll find out. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run four different benchmarks. We're gonna do the classic, we're gonna do the 3D Mark, then we'll do the PC Mark, and then there's two more that I found today that I wanna try out. There's one called Heaven and one called Valley. So we're gonna run all four of those independently and see how this computer, laptop, responds to these different software programs. Once those are complete, hey, if my computer's still standing, it hasn't overheated and melted right in front of me, we're gonna try two more games that have built-in benchmarks. We'll do Shadows of Mordor, beautiful game, love it, beat it. Pretty sure 100% completed all the achievements. And then we're gonna do Dragon Age Inquisition, which I've yet to start. I keep looking at the title screen, but I know I'm gonna be vested like 100 hours into that thing, and I just don't have the time right now. But now I have a new PC, so maybe I'm glad I waited. Anyways, let's get into that today. Run all four, run the game, see how it performs, and hey, maybe you won't waste your money like I did, or maybe you will save up for this thing. Let's find out. All right, here's my desktop. Here's my four benchmarks that I'm running. The other two games are in Steam, and let's do this.
Sail. 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 S I could remember everything inside of me. Just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretending.
Still here. All right, two more and we're done.
Seem dangerous. Would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough. That this problem lies in me. I'm only a man with a cable got me. I'm taking a stand to escape what's inside me. A monster, a monster. I turn into a monster. A monster, a monster. And it keeps getting stronger. Can I clear my conscience if I'm different from the rest? Do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seem dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough. That this problem lies in me. I'm only a man with a cable got me. I'm taking a stand to escape what's inside me. A monster, a monster. I've turned into a monster. A monster, a monster. And it keeps getting stronger.
All right, that concludes our Evo 15S benchmarking. Some of the footage didn't get recorded properly. I have a new Evermedia Gamer Live Portable, and I'm still kind of trying to figure it out and get all these peripherals working together. I have a lot to learn, but we all got to start somewhere, right? So I'm going to just try to piece the footage together as best as I can and give you a general idea of how it benchmarked and maybe even some footage. I will give you the results in each part of it, but hey, if you want to add me on Steam, on Origin, you want to add me on The Simpsons Tapped Out, I've been playing that like a madman lately. I love it. It's a hilarious game. But as always, thanks for watching. Feel free to unsubscribe, dislike, leave me some hate. Kinetics out. Ultra thin gaming laptop performs. Is it gonna overheat? What are we gonna do? We're gonna monitor temps. So what we're gonna do today is we're gonna run some